this is Sam Mediker. And before Bob Beach could finish the introductions, it looked like a little battle beginning. I think we've restored some semblance of order. I think that the team of Heenan, Christie, and Hampton started to attack the Bruiser, Crusher, and Huber as they entered the ring. But as soon as the Bruiser, Huber, and Crusher started moving after them, the others went out of the ring. Okay, now what it is, this is a six-man tag team match. One team, they're in the ring right now. Dick the Bruiser, the Crusher, and Spike Huber are in there. And they're going against Paul Christie, Pretty Boy Bobby Heenan, and Reverend Tiny Hampton. Now assisting the team of Christie, Heenan, and Hampton is Miss Bunny Love, the wrestling advisor for Golden Boy Paul Christie. Referee John Shawn quickly going over the instructions. The match is underway. There goes the jacket. And we're ready to go. Okay, fans. Boy, look at that Heenan fly out of the ring. Dick the Bruiser in there now. The Crusher punches Hampton, and Hampton goes out. Now, Christie and Heenan are on the outside, and they should be, they're back in now. The action's underway. Heenan's in there against Dick the Bruiser. Fingers interlock. Heenan kicking away at Dick the Bruiser. The Bruiser returns the kick. Heenan drops to his knees. Christie enters the ring, or is attempting to enter the ring. Man, this is wild. This is wild. Hampton now hanging on to the Bruiser, so is Pretty Boy Bobby Heenan. Oh, say that Tiny Hampton has a bandage on his finger. I believe he's got a metal rod on his finger, and it's taped to his finger. He keeps throwing that into the throat of Dick the Bruiser. Here comes Spike Huber. The Crusher and Huber want to come to the help. A Bruiser, but Bruiser winds up knocking Christie out of the ring. Oh, he ducks. Hampton gets Heenan. Dick the Bruiser. Fans, just take a look at him. That's why they call him the world's most dangerous wrestler. Five minutes have elapsed in this match. Boy, and what a match this is. Six top men in there. Three of them very dirty wrestlers, Bobby Heenan, Tiny Hampton, the Reverend, and Golden Boy Paul Christie. The other three, clean scientific wrestlers, upholders of justice. There's Spike Huber in the ring now against Tiny Hampton. On the outside in the corner, Dick the Bruiser and the Crusher. Incidentally, you know, of course, that Bruiser and the Crusher are cousins. Boy, look at this wild action here. And fans, every time that Bruiser and Crusher get in there, Golden Boy Paul Christie and Hampton go to the outside. There's no doubt about it. It's either some kind of defensive strategy, or they are, or certainly must fear their opponents. Confrontation between Huber and Heenan. Huber gives him a tremendous backdrop into the ropes, a drop kick. Oh, look at that. Man, that's Spike Huber going to town. Now Spike picks him up, a big body slam. He's got him covered. But Christie came in and broke up a clean pin. Now Spike Huber twisting around at the leg. A reverse step over toe hold. A twisting step over toe hold on the left leg of pretty boy Bobby Heenan. A kick away by Heenan. Now Heenan grabs Huber, picks him up, gives him a big body slam, and attempts an elbow drop, and Spike Huber rolls out of the way. Again, it's a body slam, but this time by Huber, and he drops across Bobby Heenan. He covers him. Heenan, correction, Christie broke that up. This is a wild six-man tag team match. Spike Huber has been outstanding so far. He's punching away at the face of Heenan. Heenan is staggered and dazed. Oh, look at this, Spike Huber. He's punching. He sends all three of them out. What a powerhouse Spike Huber is. Huber thrown into the corner. Christie right after him. Paul Christie throws him into the other corner. Christie seems to have the upper hand at the moment as he crashes Spike Huber into the turnbuckles again and again. Golden Boy Paul Christie. Wait a minute. Here's the Bruiser. He has rescued Huber momentarily, but no tag was made by the Bruiser and Crusher. Oh, man. Heenan held Huber while, correction, Christie held Huber while Heenan jumped from the top rope with a powerful punch. And they've gotten the advantage on Spike Huber right now. There's a punch to the face. And Huber wants to get over and tag one of his partners, but Heenan is holding him back. The tag has been made. It's the Crusher. The Crusher in there. And now the Bruiser's in there. And there's a wild battle. Watch this now, they collide together, thrown together by Crusher and Bruiser. Dick the Bruiser punches Heenan, sends him to the mat. And meanwhile, Spike Huber in the corner is getting a bit of a rest. He has very quick recuperative powers. Hampton is up on the apron throwing punches at the Crusher. There's a punch by Dick the Bruiser. Boy, what a beating Heenan is taking. A cut has been opened on his head. Bobby Heenan bleeding from the head, from the forehead. And they continue smashing his face into that turnbuckle. What a shellacking he's taking. Heenan thrown into Christie, sends Christie outside, but Bruiser catches him. He crashes the heads of Heenan and Christie and Hampton together. What terrific action in this match, ladies and gentlemen. A six-man tag team match, our feature match of the day. And we hope to bring you all of it. We hope we don't run out of time before this is over. Action is getting rougher and wilder and more furious. Bobby Heenan bleeding from the head. We have approximately 5 minutes of television time remaining. And we sincerely hope that we can get this whole, oh, wait a minute, a big body slam. He covers him. A two count, he gets away. Now Hampton is in there exchanging punches with Huber. There's no doubt about this. Huber is a powerful puncher. Started to use the atomic drop, but Heenan broke it up. Again, Huber is in there with Paul Christie. A smash to the head of Paul Christie. Another punch right to the face of Paul Christie. Boy, this Spike Huber is going to town. He throws him into the ropes, a knee lift by Spike Huber. Now Huber covers Christie, but he's kicked in the head by Hampton, who entered the ring illegally. Into the ropes, a tremendous backdrop by Spike Huber. Again, he covers him, and this time Heenan breaks it up. Bruiser gets in there with a punch. Tremendous action going on here. In the corner, the four of them are going to town on one another. And meanwhile, Huber is working on Paul Christie. He's got him up now. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Billy Boy Bobby Heenan hit Spike Huber on the head with that rod, that pole, that stick that's carried by Hampton. Somehow or other, fans, the match is over. The winner, the team of Paul Christie, Pretty Boy Bob.